As Frontier Airlines starts up new nonstop flights from Cleveland, the company says it's considering Hopkins as a crew base. Now, this would potentially employ more than 300 and generate millions of dollars in wages. Today, the low-cost carrier launched the nonstop service to San Juan, Puerto Rico. By the end of the month, end of next month, I should say, Frontier will serve 17 nonstop destinations from Hopkins.